गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू गौतम मॉडल स्कूल वनस्थलीपुरम, क्लास वन चिल्ड्रन। सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स। हाउ आर यू ऑल चिल्ड्रन? फाइन, वेरी नाइस चिल्ड्रन। यस्टरडे वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट वंस एंड टेंस चिल्ड्रन, एंड हाउ टू मेक ए बंच ऑफ टेन ऑल्सो वी हैव लर्नड यस्टरडे। सो वन इन वन बंच हाउ मेनी विल बी देयर? टेन। सो इन दैट मीन्स लाइक वन टेन वन, राइट? So again we will be knowing more about this children today's class. In today's class, this is your page number textbook, this is your textbook page number 70. Open everyone, page number 70. And this is for homework children I am giving. It is very easy, you see and write, that's it. So write here homework HW page number 70 homework. Here you will be tracing these numbers and you will be writing here 19 and you will be writing these spellings here this side children. So 11 to 20 number names you will be practicing. Okay, this page is completed. Now here children, numbers on the abacus. So numbers on the abacus means children, an abacus is used to count children. Why we will use children abacus? To count. Okay, it has spikes, we put beads in it. See children, it has spikes means what? How it will be? First tell me children, what is the date? Today is 16th, 9th month children. Today it is a maths class. Okay, so here I am showing you. These are called spikes children. For this we are using beads. Okay, to count we are using beads children. So here one bead in the ones place stands for one. One bead in the tens place stands for 1 10, right? So here I am showing you the difference children. This is tens place and this is ones place. This is ones place. Now here children, one bead is in the ones place stands for one and one bead is in tens place stands for 10. So here children, this is in tens place and this is, when it, if a bead is there in ones place means it is only one. In tens place one bead is means it is a 10 children, 1 10. Okay, so we have 15 on an abacus. As here see children, 15 has 1 10 and 5 ones. Okay, here for example I have written on the board children for your clarity. Here we are doing another example children. Here 15 has 10 and 5 ones. 10 and 5 ones. Okay, so here how it will be, we will see children. Okay, in tens place how many are there children? In tens place 1. Okay, 1. In tens place 1. And in ones place children, in ones place 5 are there. See, in tens place 1 we have, this is a 15, no children? This is in tens place 1. This is in ones place 5, right? Tens and 5. Here in the abacus we will write children now. We show 15 on an abacus as, see how it will be. Okay, this is an abacus children. Here this is tens place and this is ones place. In ones place how many we have to draw children? How many beads? Ones place how many? 5. Come on, draw everyone. 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, for better clarity I am using another color children. 5. And here in tens place how many are there children? 1. So you will be drawing 1. 1 10 means 10, right? So 10 and 5, how many children? 10 after 11 12 13 14 15, right? In this way we will be doing children. Okay, 1 10 here, it is 1 10, and here 5 ones, right? Now 5 ones children, this is. Here in the same way we will be doing now these exercises children, next ones. Understood? If you don't understand, you can call me and ask me children, I'll explain you. Okay? Here, count the beads and write the number. Here exercise is given, children, a bit. Okay, count the beads and write the number. It is tens. Sorry, I have to write here. Tens, and it is ones. Okay, this is the number one, children. Here, what you have to write, children? Here, already count the beads and write the number they are asking. Already in this, how many are there? One. I'll use another color. Sorry, 110 is there. And here, children, how many beads? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right. So we need to count and write, children. Now, okay. In ones place, how many beads are there? Count, everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good. Write 6. Now here in tens place, how many beads are there? Only 1. Write 1. Okay. Now next one also I am going to write, children, on the board. This is the second one I am explaining you. This is tens place and this is ones place. Okay. In second one, how many are? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 are there. So count, children, everyone. Now how many are there? We'll start from right side, children. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many are there, children? 4. So you will be writing here 4. Here how many are there? 1. Right, 1. Understood? Now it is tens and ones, children. Understood na? So here you will be writing in this way. 2 I have done, children, for you, and remaining 2 you will be doing, children. Okay. Next, draw beads on the abacus for the given numbers. Here in the first bit we have counted the beads, given beads, and we have written the number. Now what we are doing, children? Here we will be drawing the beads, children. Okay. Draw the beads for the given number. Okay. 2 I will be explaining you, children. These are the spikes, children. What are these? In the abacus, these are called spikes. Okay. So here in the first one, children, here already it is given like this. It is tens place. And it is ones place. Okay. It is tens place. It is ones place. Okay, children. Already here number is given, children. 12. And here in this also given the number 14. So, how you are dividing now, children? This right side it is in a ones place. And this is left side. This number is in a tens place. Okay. Now first you draw this one, children. What is this number? 2. So how many we need to draw here? How many beads? 2 beads. Come on, everyone. 1, 2. 2 beads here. Now these are the ones place. These are the 2 beads in ones place. And here in tens place, how many are there, children? 1. That means only 1 bead you will be drawing. Okay. 1 10. 2 ones. So 12. Understood? One more also I'll explain you, children, for you. Here in right side, which number is this, children? 4. So 4 is in which place? Ones place. So how many beads we need to draw? 4 beads. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is in ones place. How many we have drawn, children? 1, 2, 3, 4 beads we have drawn in this ones spike, children. And here, children, how many are there in tens place? 1 is given. So in tens place, how many beads we need to draw? Only 1 bead. Okay. Now 1 10 4 ones. 1 10 4 ones. Understood na, children? So remaining 2 you do and show me, children, as a homework. Okay. If you don't understand, children, you can call me. I will explain you once again. No problem at all. Okay, dears. But while teaching only you have to listen properly, concentrate on the lesson children, on the concept. Okay, then you will understand easily. Here we are learning ones and tens. Okay, first ones, tens place, then ones place. Okay, we will be starting with the ones place. Understood na? So bye bye children, and we'll see you next session. Okay, these are the page numbers. What are the page numbers? 70 and 71. Page numbers 70 and 71. Okay, complete these two children, ones and tens, and here number names. Okay, bye bye, and we'll see you next session.